Charlie Golf, continue echo, cross runway 31 right, monitor tower 119.1, good day. American 179, I just got the approval on your routing. Cross runway 31 right at Delta, then continue Charlie and Echo.
American 2338, Kennedy Tower, wind 20015, runway 2 left, 10 left. JetBlue 2204, taxi Juliet, head short, runway 2 right, remain the frequency.
Juliet, hold short, 22 right with you, JetBlue 2204.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard JetBlue Airways. My name is Tricia. It's my pleasure to be flying with Kathy and Jonathan. We're here to ensure a safe and comfortable flight. We've turned off the in-flight entertainment system for a few moments while we share with you some very important safety information. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in your seat back pocket. Federal aviation regulations require your compliance with all crew member instructions, flight information signs, and posted placards. To fasten your seatbelt, insert the flat metal end into the buckle and pull on the strap to tighten. To release, just lift the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even when the seatbelt sign is off, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If instructed by the crew, tear open the pouch, remove the vest, and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, and pull the strap tight. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down firmly on the red tabs or blowing into the tubes on both sides. A locator light on the shoulder will turn on automatically in water. Never inflate your vest inside the aircraft. This Airbus A320 has 8 emergency exits, 2 doors in the front, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with an evacuation slide that can be detached from the aircraft and used as a raft. All exits are clearly marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, floor-level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help you find the exits. In the event of an emergency, leave all personal belongings and proceed to the nearest exit. Please take a moment now to locate your closest exit, and remember, it might be behind you. If there's a change in cabin pressure, 4 oxygen masks will drop from overhead. Firmly pull a mask toward you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth, pull the elastic band around your head, and tighten using the straps on both sides. Even though the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on first before helping others. We'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing through the cabin to make sure we're ready for departure. You can help us by making sure your seatbelt is fastened. Seat back and tray table are stowed and all carry-on items are put away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, don't hesitate to ask. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowed on any JetBlue flight. Tampering with, disabling, or destroying smoke detectors in aircraft restrooms is a federal offense and will result in a fine. For your convenience, this aircraft has 3 restrooms, 1 in the front of the cabin, 2 in the back, and each one is equipped with an infant changing table. We'll be adjusting the main cabin lights for departure. If you need it, there's a reading light right above your seat. Thank you so much for your attention. We hope you enjoy the JetBlue experience. And all of our planes are equipped with free high-speed Wi-Fi. Just check out the seatback card for detailed instructions on how to connect. And once again, that service is complimentary. You can use that right now. Thank you.
instance, the flight attendants will be passing around the cabin to offer you hot or cold drinks and food. Please check the magazine in front of you for our latest offers on food, drink, and duty-free shopping. captive has turned on the seatbelt sign. Please make sure your seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright position. Make sure your seat belt is securely fastened and all carry-on luggage is stowed underneath the seat in front of you or in the overhead bins. Thank you.
Thank you. gentlemen, due to COVID-19, we would like to remind passengers that you have to wear a face mask at all times during this flight. If you require a new face mask, please ask one of our crew members for one. Thank you.
1500. 200. Retard. 10. 5.
Ladies and gentlemen, JetBlue Airways would like to welcome you. Please keep your seatbelts fastened and all carry-on items put away until we're parked at the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. Be careful when opening overhead bins. Items tend to move during flight. For anyone needing assistance or if you have requested a wheelchair, feel free to remain seated after we've arrived at the gate so that we may better assist you. For information on connecting flights and baggage claim, you may check airport monitors or download our free JetBlue mobile app. Check bags, if this is your final destination, your check bags may be claimed at carousel number 4. I know a lot of people have very tight international connections, so if you are not in a hurry today, it would be very kind of you to let those people grab their things and try to get to the front and try to make those international connections. It would be very greatly appreciated. On behalf of everyone at JetBlue Airways, especially your New York City-based in-flight crew and your Orlando-based pilots, we'd like to say thank you for flying with us. We hope to see you again soon.